I'm going to be recording a Hyperlapse Sunset video. That is, recorded at very slow speed. One frame every 2 seconds. But you play it back, well, everything will appear 60 times faster. So the whole video, taking 1 hour to record, will play back in just 1 minute. There's a difference to this video. I'll be placing this, it's called a rainbow diffraction filter over the camera lens. And to show you what that does, here in the darkened room, I have a flashlight shining directly towards me. And we'll place this filter over the camera lens and see what happens. Hold on. A stunning, bursting rainbow effect. That will be, and that will show the sun that matters as it sets. It's passing behind a cloud and then sets below the horizon. So that's next.